quit my job down at the car wash. Left my mama a goodbye note. But somehow I left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks I went under them night just looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picket was set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis. I ran out of money a lot, so I bowled me around on the Megan Yodi on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumb on down to Panama City, start checking out some of them all night bars, hoping I could get myself a doll, making music with my guitar. I got the same old story on them all night bars. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man.
We don't need a guitar man, son.
So I slept in the cold pajama. I roamed 1,000 miles of track till I found myself in the feel of a llama at the club that called Big Jacks. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I sat in. I showed them what the band would sound like with a swing, a little guitar man. Sure, I'm son. If you ever take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around the field, make it on out to a club called Yaks if you got a little time to kill. Yes, follow that crowd of people, you wind up out on this dance floor, digging the finest little five-piece group up in the Gulf of Mexico. Well, guess who's leading that five-piece band? Well, would you know, it's that swing a little guitar man.